All right. The reason we use our own logs, if you bought this log in a store, it'd only be about 7 years old. To be this size, this log right here is 26 years old. Weighs about 300 pounds. And the reason you want to put your rack so close to where you're building, is so when you get ready to move it,
you ain't need as much trouble. It's still heavy.
Nothing to it.